Wait, Jeff, put your phone tag yes or no if you have people that are online with Chronicles. Yes or no? Oh, but it's Jeff. Gonna invite to party. Oh, Jeff, is if this is your friend, suggest. Jeff, change your contact. Actually, Jeff, just change the double points gobblegum you have to anything else if that's your friend. I'm a fucking name. Jeff, suggest him if that's your friend. Jeff, I can't invite him. Jeff, try and invite him to the party. Jeff, try and fucking invite him. It's on public, just try and invite him. Oh, oh, we're not doing this Easter egg then, I guess. Okay, he's your friend. Now, can you invite him? If he doesn't join the party, yeah, I'm not doing it. I think I'm just gonna put. I'm not gonna put Perkaholic on. We don't really need Invasion because one of us needs it. Only one of us. No, I'm doing Wind, and whoever finishes their stuff first does Ice. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I've got notes on my iPad, yeah. And what I'm gonna do later on after this game, or when I finish playing back up today, is I'm gonna go on YouTube and I'm gonna write what you need each dial to be. So spawn needs to go up, don't I think? Or is it? Yeah. Can you? You won't know which one's colored in. You're kind of blind. I'm having on a shovel. Taking it to the days now before the
If powering up these conversion generators means we Jeff, stand jump, a better yeah, chance of free. Survival, then I'm with
Okay,
German.
Jeff got shot for free. Jeff, jump the other on. Yeah. Let's restart the game until we get it first hit. We didn't get it. So we're gonna, Jeff, you ready to restart the game until we get it first hit? Jeff, did you take any jump if you took any gobble gun, Jeff? So, what gobble gun did you take?
Okay, doctor, you wanna tell us just what
you're Jeff, did you take a gobble gun?
Here?
Don't hit it. Did you take a gobble gun?
At the dig site. My
okay.
Men.
We're gonna keep restarting until we get it on round one. It's dropping free. I guess. Do a spawn one when we spawn in. Do them as you go along. Two starts on round one again, yeah? Okay. Do you want to do Origins with us? Do turn it down, please. Wait, what did you say, TV? TV Fate? What was your name? I'm not sure what you found.
Sam.
Yeah, Sam.
Sam Alan, I'm joking.
Sam, do you want to do Origins and Mooniverse, and maybe sharing Ascension, all of them basically. Wait, turn your thing down, X-Ray, turn it off. Just put it on mute. TY Blake fam. Put your mic closer, I can't hear you at all. You're just like so quiet. Yeah, I'll do your stuff. Alright, I'm gonna invite you if I have your other friends. You're in. Yeah. Open. Yeah, TY Blake fam, if you don't kill any zombies, okay? Do not kill any. Oh, don't worry. Dude, don't kill any zombies, okay? None. I'm having one shot. Blake fam, you're not having a shovel. Me and
it's for having him. But anyway, you
Yeah, I'm meeting. Anyway, you're not having a shovel, fam. You're not having a shovel. Listen, don't kill any zombies. No, don't, because we're gonna do the Easter egg on like round as early as we can. What gobble gum do you get? Do not take anything unless it's shopping free, dude. Because we're restarting to get shopping free first. It.
We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival. Your nation's
dude, hit Gobblegum.
Already claimed countless lives.
You no, him. He got it. Dude, go this way. Follow me, dude. By this door. Follow me.
Little money. I am but a
Somebody get shield pieces. It's not a fan. Why this door? This way. Yep. Get shield pieces as well. Why this door? I'm up here. How much do you have there?
Perhaps this music.
Quickly, you need to buy this door quick, and you need to follow me. Don't buy any. Don't just follow me up this hill. Look.
From these buy this. Small pieces, something larger can be.
How much do you have left? Wait, how much do you have? I buy this door. Is it gone? Alright, you come down here, buy this door if you can. Alright. Has anyone got zombies?
Cannot outrun my enemy.
No, you're with me. Get on the tank, dude. Come up here. X-Pro, talk quick. X-Pro, don't buy this. Don't buy this, okay? Don't buy this. X-Pro. X-Pro, call the tank. Yeah, don't buy it. X-Pro, call it. Have you got a zombie then? Well, you can traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety. Wait, TV thingy majiggy. Jeff, train the zombie down there. Don't get on Jeff, stay down. Go back, get off the tank and go get him. Dude, TV sound, get him.
If only to die another day.
Try not to make so many mistakes. I'm gonna get off the tank in a minute. Alright, nice one. Just try and keep them all. I always miss the first one, even though it's hard as the second is. Right, missing it today, baby. There you go, your staff piece. Oh, you got my one. I'm gonna go pick up gramophone and back this.
Jeff. But one part of many.
I'm making the ice for you. Ice is the best. Actually is. But I'm having wind. I'm making wind for myself. Don't kill. Alright, don't kill. Alright, go. Dude, stay there with the zombies. T-Boy, stay there with the zombies. No, keep them.
Factor into the Germans' plans? Another mysterious machine. What is its purpose?
I can't get the he didn't buy the door. That's alright. We can get it later. What robot did you get? Spawn or mid? What robot did you get my piece at? Go away to spawn with me. I'm gonna hit formation. Nope, got an alchemical. Alright, Jeff, where are you? No, I'm gonna go tank now, actually. Yeah. Alright, T, come with me, look, don't kill. Alright, go tank it, X-Pro, and wait for me, I'll come there as well, come with me, dude. No, behind you, TBK fan. TY Bake fan. No, dude, no, I don't like that, because that's more risky. Hey, fam, come over here. Fam, come back over here, look, where I'm jumping. Alright, Jeff, come pick the zombie. Not yet. I need to get on there with you, because I don't like doing it from halfway, because I always fail it. I can't get on it when that's moving for some reason. Alright, fam, come over here, look. You need to buy this when I tell you to. Six. I haven't got enough. Jeff can't do it. No, you don't, that's generator 6. Oh, no, generator 5, yeah. Right, dude, when I tell you to, do not do anything yet. Only when I tell you to, you come over here and you buy this, okay? You call it when I tell you to. Not yet. I'm gonna get on the tank first. Who's doing general? Wait, what do you want back of excavation site to be? That's up, innit? No, I'll let you do it. Yeah, let's try and... Yeah, let's try and do the Easter as early as we can. Like, as low around as possible, okay? Save that zombie bullet spawn. Not yet. Save the zombie bullet spawn, yeah, so that we're... So I'm gonna be the only one that does my G-strikes. Nobody else does theirs. Just don't face it down. Alright, X-Pro, come get on the tank. Oh, he got quick revive! Call your other one if you can. Or is that on the house? Not yet. X-Pro, get on the tank. I'll come over there with you and tank. Get it fast. Yeah. I think this is easier than Gen 1. I'm doing this flawlessly on the ads. Oh, I got red screens. Jeff slid into my DMs. Who's got one zombie? Oh yeah. Alright, dude, call it. See? No, I do second, you do first. Yeah, you doing the first one, you're doing this one, I do church, remember? Dude, Jeff, go get inside the foot.
Please.
Depending on what foot it is, yeah. Dude, can you buy... Yes, it's right foot, Jeff, you can do it. Yes, Jeff, come on, Jeff, get there. Jeff's there, he's got it. Ready, get ready. Jeff, I will bomb you. Yes, Jeff. Yeah, I know, I said that last game, but I just weren't going to try it. Thank you so much, Jeff. It's such a machine. Get fam, get off the track. Run away, fam.
I am.
We're gonna get
to the battlefield once more.
Gonna get mowed over. There you go. Go pick up gramophone, because that's done. It is. Tank. Oh well. Oh well, it's alright. So nobody kill. Go pick up gramophone, please. Wait, so you got spawns, so we need to do a middle robot now, do we? Or do we need to do spawn now? Can you wait your spawn for me then? Because I'm gonna be doing other stuff.
It is as though the spirits are being pulled within.
No, you don't. You don't. Somebody go to spawn, please, and do that. And do my robot when it gets. Just go. No, you can't do it. I don't know if you have to do it. X-Pro, go spawn for me while I'm doing generator. What are you trying to do, X-Pro? Dunno. Oh, you're doing that. No, he's down. Give you two guesses. Yeah, you go get him. He's at generator 5. Yay! A spawn robot. Fuck me! Save a zombie, somebody. X-Pro, you're saving the zombie. Here you are. Alright, save that zombie. Save a zombie then, TY fam. Have you got one, have you?
For now. I may move among them.
Alright, keep them alive. And unheard. Keep them both. No one cares about that. I got it for him. I got two of the pieces for X-Pro, but I'm just nice like that. Yay! We got there on round one earlier, and it snowed on round two. And because we got there so early, there was literally zero dig spots, weren't there?
Can somebody come to spawn with me? Who knows what they're doing? Fuck off, I'm putting this party on private. I'm moving this kid. I don't care. We're trying to concentrate. We've been on the last step like at least 7 times now. Jeff, go generate a 3. Dude, take the zombie to spawn room. Don't want you go, go away, go away. Take the zombie to spawn. What are you doing? You so clearly desire. I need you to train him in spawn. That's nice. Call out which robot it is. Yeah, because you were supposed to be over there. Fuck your staff, that's easy. Yeah, and only 2 of us have and 3 of us have mics, but the tea thingy fam don't even know what he's doing. So that's why me and you need to do it all. Well, he's not coming over to spawn, which I asked him to do like 20 fucking years ago. Yeah, Jeff, go place. I'll get him. Jeff, I'll get him. Just go place the thing at wind tunnel. You want so much. You're a dickhead! Oh, there's only 1 zombie left. Oh, wait, let me just bring 3 in your direction. I like how Jeff brings 4 zombies, 3 or 4 zombies over and then legs it. When I have them all. Oh, you're a fag if that ends around. Jeff, get us, whoever's at spawn. Jeff, he's digging, I think. You're dead, fam. I need ammo, yeah. Urgently! Don't end rounds. Got a staff thief. Don't kill zombies, basically. Can everyone fuck off except for Jeff? Jeff, stay in here with me. Jeff, go generate a 3 and wait there for robot. Dude, I swear to God, stop following me! Not you, Jeff. Somebody go, X-Ray, can you pick up my crystal and build my staff on me in a sec? Yeah, just we can make it quicker. I can't get him. Yeah, get him. Call out which bullet if you can. Oh my god, fuck off! I'm leaving in a minute. I don't give a shit about your gobble gun, your shitty shopping free. You're pissing me off now. Keep bringing like 20 fucking zombies and that spawn robot foot in a course of fucking ears. Swear to God, you're actually shit. You know that. I cannot keep firing for much longer. Yeah, I know. Why do you always have to bring so many zombies over here, fam? Fuck off. Well, fucking kill your zombies. Don't bring like 10 fucking zombies over, do ya? Fuck me! I'm gonna actually end the game so you lose your shopping free in a minute. Yeah, well, I don't give a shit. Pissing me off. You know what? Someone else can do my stuff. Get the piece for me, because I ain't doing it. I don't give a shit if I get the issue done or not. You don't even know what you're fucking doing. Oh, wow, he ended the round again. Close your Apex for someone in the game straight after. Close it or waste your thing. Because I'm not fucking doing it. I don't care. It's round 5 and I haven't even got my stuff. You have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home. No, you don't kill zombies. That's your fucking problem. You bring 10 over and get me cornered. That's what your fucking problem is. I don't care about ending the round, did I? I didn't want you to bring fucking 20 zombies or whatever it was to get me cornered when the robot says fucking spawn.
You're a faggot. You don't even know what you're doing. You don't even have to make the fucking stuff. That's just sad. Oh, I'm not even getting him. I don't even care. I'm not doing this shitty game. You can get him. I'm just ending rounds at this point. Don't even give a shit. Well, no one cares about you, you squeaker. What? You don't even know, probably, you just really know the pronounce Origins. Stop getting nukes! Who's being a dickhead, huh? Close wrap if not you're wasting your on the house. Or close it, because I don't care. Or you're wasting it. I'm restarting the game. Hurry up and close your app, or I'm ending it. I'm not closing my app. You got 10 seconds to close it, or I'm just ending the game. 5.
Explain the purpose of
I actually will end it, so hurry up. 3. Okay, end game. I'm hovering over yes. Are you gonna close your app now? Are you gonna close your app? Well, then you're gonna waste
see what
it.
Happens now.
Yeah, after he got me down that many times, ended that many rounds, got nukes like here, left and right and centre. I'm gonna wash up the freezing and fuck off. I don't give a shit. Okay, fine. I'm not sure if she got anything. Your party limit better be on 3. I think I just put it on 3. Yep, no one else is joining. Not even Turbo. I know, but I'm saying not even Turbo. The party. Don't pick up the stone, because if you pick it up, then it means more people have to do it. And there's no point, only one person needs it. And I'm gonna go on my own. Nobody else pick up that slate. I'm having a shovel. Yeah, pick gobble gum. Don't take anything unless they're shopping free. Take anything other than shopping free, and then you're gonna end up wasting it.
Edward Richthofen.
I got a fourth player. If he actually knows what he's doing. Yes. Not for the Easter. Okay. And because he's been playing a lot more recently because he hasn't been at school because he was in hospital. So when he came home, obviously he didn't go to school for a couple of days. This is so dumb. He was on his bike, and you know the drop curbs? He went off a curb, yeah, and apparently pulled a muscle in his back. I don't get it. Yeah, I don't get it. Nothing, you'll join, you fag. What happens? I'm watching your stream. Where's Prestige Master slash Origins EE? You gay? I don't know.
Taking you out of here.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Mechanization is an abomination. Machines are without souls, without honor.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
Hold a moment. We need not worry about ammo.
Are you behind this, Samantha? Nine, stay back. I'm warning you.
Looks like Rick Toppin's got himself in a world of trouble.
Barely move in this mud.
Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps.
Move! I think we're inside the robot's head.
This is broken star pieces. The shovel can uncover many things hidden from view. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
They're appearing all around us!
the generator's fully operational, we can access the ancient device atop the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. I need something quick. I will take this for the time being, but I will return. As the 115 generators came online, the appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself. Something better this time. The rapid rate of fire will ensure swift and efficient disposal of my. Maxis tried many songs before he discovered the key. No doubt this will have some purpose.
Is slowing me down.
I will have to leave this for the moment. I have all the pieces. You will live again, my dear Maxis. Staff parts are scattered across the site. Piece of the sky drawer. Excellent.
Where is ammunition when you need it?
Toying with me, aren't you, Samantha? Fragment of the staff. To see this functioning. It is but a fragment of the staff.
Germans set these prices.
Blood is slowing me down.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
Come on!
Help me!
I have origins.
He became convinced that the voice had a message from the ancients.
Me.
Mystical realm.
Why?
Said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Reached. Were lost. Her father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha. Double points. Carpenter. Fire sale. With this staff complete, lightning is now yours to wield. Soon, I will be free. Though lost for centuries, the power of the ice staff is now in your hands.
To die, so be it.
Nein, I will not submit.
Money.
barely move in this mud. While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise.
Uh,